In this illustration, we'll discuss about motion in a circle with constant tangential acceleration. And in the situation, it is described as a particle is moving in a circular path at constant tangential acceleration starting from rest. And after time t, total acceleration of particle makes an angle 45 degree with radial direction. And we are required to find the angular acceleration of particle. So, if a particle is moving in a circular path, and at a general time t, its tangential acceleration is here and a normal acceleration is here, and the resulting acceleration or the total acceleration of particle would be acting here. We are given that it is making an angle 45 degree with the radial direction. That implies the normal and tangential acceleration of particles must be equal at this instant. So, we can write as u is equals to 0 at t equals to 0. The speed of particle at time t is, this is speed we can write as at. And if the speed of particle is at, we can write at time t, normal acceleration and tangential acceleration are equal and these must be v square by r. So, here we can write the tangential acceleration of particle to be equal to v. We substitute as at. This is a square t square by r square. Here, this must be taken as tangential acceleration of particle at, because the speed is only governed by the tangential acceleration of particle. On further simplifying this, at gets cancelled out and the value of tangential acceleration we are getting is r by t square. As we are required to find the angular acceleration of particles, so angular acceleration can always be written as tangential acceleration by r. So, on substituting the value of tangential acceleration, this will give us 1 by t square. That is the final result of this problem.